Hello everyone, this is Manish Chauhan from JargonVestor.com. In this video, I am going to teach you how you can get your free Highmark report and score. For those of you who do not know, Highmark is one of the credit bureaus in India, just like CIBIL, Experian and Equifax. And each person is entitled to get one free score and report every year. So let's see. The first step you have to do is you have to go to this link which you are seeing on the screen. You can go to any of those and you will see the screen where you have to register yourself first. So you will see a link called as new user. Just click on it. After that, put your name, email, phone number, password, etc. Just this is the password which you want to keep. So put whatever password you want. Click on submit. Then it will tell you that okay, your account is successfully created and an email is sent to your email. Now once you go to your email, you will see a mail where it says user created successfully. Once you click on it, when you open the mail, you will see a link which says activate my account. So you have to click on it and your account will be activated and you will see this confirmation message. After that, you have to again go back to the same page and you have to enter your email and the same password which you created and click on login. In the next page, you will see two options at the top. First option is you can see this one, the paid report, which is at $3.99, and the second link will be second option will be a free report. So you have to choose this one, which you can see using the arrow. Once you choose that, after that you have to fill all your details. So your name, your mobile number, your KYC proof like PAN card or UID number, address, etc. And once you do that, go to the end of the page and click on submit. Just make sure all the information which you are putting is the recent one. Okay. Once you click on submit, you will see a message which says inquiry submitted successful and we will be informing you on how to proceed within 24 hours. Now after some times, maybe in couple of hours itself or immediately, you will get an email which says that congratulations, you have been successfully verified. And if you open the mail, you will see the message. Now after some time, you will get another email which will say that now you have to authenticate and after that you will get the report. So if you click on it, you will see this kind of message. Now there will be a link inside the email. Now here you have to authenticate yourself so that you know the system knows that it's you who is inquiring the real person and not someone else. So if you click on it, it will take you to a page where you have to authenticate yourself. The other way you can do it is you can just log into your account. Once you log in, you can see a link on the top which says report history. If you click on it, it will take you to this page where you will see one entry. On this screen you are seeing two, but in your case you will see just one, and you will see that the payment status of that it will say free. Now just click on it. Once you click on it, you will be asked those questions for verification. So some basic questions which you have to verify, and once you give the right answers, it will just tell you that okay, we refer to your request for your perform score, which is the credit report itself. Once you see this page, you can be clear that okay, your verification is done. And apart from that, you will also get an email message which will say that okay, congratulations, your free credit information report would be reaching you very shortly. Now after this, so once you open that email, you will see a message like this. So it is telling you that okay, everything is complete. Now you just have to wait and you will get your free credit report very soon, which is within 7 days. So just wait for some time. In my case, I waited for like 48 hours and I got the report. So you'll get a report, you'll get an email. If you open it, you will see that there's a PDF document, there's a zip file in the attachment. You can just click on it and just open it and you'll see a credit report like this. I'm not explaining this, it will have all the information. It is just like other reports like CIBIL report, Equifax and Experian, and you can see the score here, whatever is your score, that score is within 300 to 900. So that is all. I think you understood how to check your Highmark credit report. Thanks a lot.